apples, right?
Eventually.
Smells
sweet.
I was gonna say real.
Oh, it's all very real. Thanks. I put the magic behind me. You'd show up wanting to discuss what happened at Westview. I made mistakes, and people were hurt.
But you put things right in the end, and that was never in doubt. About both. We found a girl who can somehow travel across it, but she's being pursued.
Pursued by who?
Some kind of demon, one that covets her power for itself. We could use an Avenger.
There are other Avengers.
Yeah, but given the choice between the archer with the mohawk and several bug-themed crime fighters, or one of the most powerful magic wielders on the planet, it's an easy call.
What if you brought America here? You never told me her name, did you?
No, I didn't.
You know, the hex was the easy part. The lying, not so much. Here with the Darkhold.
I know it's the Book of the Damned. I wonder what it's done to you.
The Darkhold only showed me the truth. Everything I lost can be mine again.
What do you want with America?
I'm going to leave this reality and go to one where I can be with my children.
What?
That's what every mother does. If you knew there was a universe where you were happy, wouldn't you want to go there? I know better than most what self-deception looks like.
What you're doing is...
I don't relish hurting anyone, Stephen. She's not a child. Other worlds. Her sacrifice would be for the greater good.
Well, you can kill.
When you gave Thanos the Time Stone, I do it and I become the enemy. That doesn't seem fair. And prepare to hand over America Chavez by sundown. Peacefully. After that, you'll never see me again.
And if we don't?
Then it won't be Wanda who comes for her. It will be the Scarlet Witch. As for a child you met yesterday, I blew a hole through the head of the man I loved. And it meant nothing. What I want, I'll send you to a world where you can be with Christine. No idea just how reasonable I've been.
Yeah.
Sending those creatures after her instead of myself was mercy. You have exhausted my patience. But I do hope you understand that even now, what's about to happen? This is me being reasonable. Fine.
not a monster, Steven. I'm a mother.
They don't.
I know they do. Because I dream of them every night. Of our life together. Every night, the same dream. And every morning, the same nightmare.
What if you reach them? What happens to the other you?
Possessing the body of an alternate self. They may puppeteer this unholy doppelganger and pursue their enemies from afar. The possession is not a permanent link between realities, but in the fleeting time they dreamwalk, they can do irreparable damage to the universe they invade. So in...
I need the Darkhold spell. Tell me what you know. Not you. Them. A copy.
It's there, the dark.
What the core?
No.
Perhaps we will be the exception. You couldn't portal us up there?
My magic can only take us so far. There's no telling what soulless monstrosities lie within.
This isn't a tomb. It's a throne. You're wondering what happens now.
No. That I've already accepted. But I do wonder. When you could force America, you know it would kill her.
For Billy and Tommy, to protect them. What if they get sick? In the infinite multiverse, there's a cure for every illness. A solution to every problem. I won't lose them again. Meant to rule everything. But that's not what I want. I just want my boys. No!
they'll never know.
Maybe not.
Dreamwalking, you hypocrite!
I would never hurt anyone. I'm not a monster. I open the dark hold. I have to close it. No one will ever be tempted by the dark hold again.